the right side of the room. That home there belongs to a former Baywatch beauty, a 5'2" model from the show Baywatch. Does anybody know who that is? Everyone says Pam. She's the most famous one. It's actually Carmen Electra. Yes, way better if you ask me, guys. Now, don't forget down on the right-hand side, the next island over, that down there is what's known as Palm Island. That was made famous in the 1920s when it was the original home near Miami of the notorious gangster Al Capone. Nowadays, it's also home to rock and roll superstar Lenny Kravitz. Not quite as gangster, but...